Hey guys, and I'm going to show you how to get, how to eat an atomic shark in the South China Sea map. So, all you have to do is break into a bunch of things, go up into the pipe area, and then you have to go all the way on to the restaurant part. Eat all the humans there if you need to get your points up. And then you're gonna come all the way to the end. Well, over here. You're gonna go down, fight the current a lot, and then you're gonna turn over here. You're gonna eat as many things as you can, so you'll get a gold rush with it. You have to go, I think you have to go up to get these guys. I don't think I can get them, but then you go down under to here. And once you see some place where you see a lot of mines like this, you'll go into the area and then you'll find the atomic shark. Now it's pretty hard to eat it because it's bigger than a max atomic shark. Now, I'm not playing zombie shark because I think it's a little bit quicker to get it with the atomic shark. And it's... I ranked my points up by a lot, I guess, in 2 minutes. But if you appear out here, you might find a great white or a Dunkleosteus. Now, I found a great white. Sometimes if you go up and eat stuff and then go down again, then you will find it. It's not popping up. Oh, I'm gonna get a Mega Gold Rush when it's that close. I am going to get a Mega Gold Rush. There you go. Okay, so this is a pretty good Mega Gold Rush. Times 96, not so bad. At all. Good, actually. I'm not very impressed by Mega Gold Rushes because... You know, I'm so used to it, getting so many Mega Gold Rushes, I don't know why. I'm just used to it. But if you keep on doing that, you'll get a lot of points, and hopefully you will get to unlock other sharks. I've still got to unlock Mr. Snappy and Buzz Helicoprian because I already have the latest shark. It isn't that good, to be honest. But to be honest, I think the zombie shark is the best shark because it could like just not too big, not too small. It's the perfect size, like a great white. A little bit bigger though. That's why I wish that it was a great white size. Oh, and there you go, big Dunkleosteus. You should get that on at least a times 6 or a times 12 or anything above that. Did I just see a Snappy? Or no, that was a Megalodon. I won't bother with that. Guess I can eat this one. I don't really play in a lot of different seas. I usually just play in the Arabian Sea. After all, my YouTube channel is new. I just started it like today. I destroy. Had to waste a gold rush on defeating this guy. My God, is this guy? Is this guy literally gonna babysit me? There you go. That's what you get, you stupid human. Come on, come on, come on. Eat the Dungeons. There you go. I'd say eating Megalodons is a little more helpful than any other shark. Because, I don't know, it's just helpful. Like, eating a Megalodon. Just like, one or two. It just gets me, like, a Mega Gold Rush so easily. And he's helping to me like a bunch of times. Oh my gosh. I need food. But I'm not gonna go back and get the Atomic Shark again. I was just doing a little hunt for it. I guess I can go explore more of this. Somehow other people have found other Atomic Sharks, like two Atomic Sharks in two different places. I don't know how they do that. But anyways, holding the Atomic Shark, that was pretty good. So bad. Actually, I'm not doing so bad. I've got some fish. It's like, the alligators like fight you. Actually, now that I'm thinking of the alligators, I'm thinking of unlocking Snappy. I was like, should I unlock the Zombie Shark or Snappy? And it was like, Zombie Shark, totally. Because I've never been a huge fan of Snappy. Oh, there you go. Then I can just go over here, everything up, and eat the bully swing. Who are not Chinese people. So, I'm just gonna say, like, the jetpack, when it came out, it was, like, way too cheap. I thought it was gonna be, like, you know, the usual 1,500. But, like, I guess people really need it. So they just lowered the price. Or else you can't go anywhere. And then you wouldn't, I don't think you would be able to get the Atomic Shark so easily, like in the cave. So, oh great, I died. Well, if you like the video, subscribe.